Like, I used to date white guys, now I'm going back to black. It's time, you know. It's time to, oh, thank you. It's time to bring it back to the community. I feel like I'm talking to a jury. I gotta bring it back. You know, help some brothers out. Now, I met a brother, we'll see what happens, I don't know. He's from England, though, so it's different. Yeah, very posh English, you know, which is very specifically different. Because I never met a brother that moved like this, because he, you know, And he sips tea. He takes time for tea. I'm sexually frustrated. He's just sipping tea. Beautiful man. Oh, his beautiful face, you know. So it's just, it's frustrating, you know. He's sipping tea. So this rage came out of me. I couldn't control what I said. He's just sipping tea. And I just looked at him. I said, I don't want to sip tea anymore, okay? I want to sit on your face. Couldn't help it, it just came out. And he was like, whoa. Whoa. I wanna sit on your face, okay? Tea time is over. Thank you. I feel like that joke really separates the girls from the women in this room, okay? Because there's some women in here like, yeah, I sit on a motherfucker's face. That's right, just sit on that motherfucker. Sit on it. Put your weight on that motherfucker. And there's some girls in here like, she's a creep. Like, I would never. It's gross. Wow. My white girl. I could do both. I grew up in Highland Park. I'm bilingual. Yeah. That's my black girl magic. I can be like, oh my God, what? Because like the first brother I went back, he was rough. I felt like a white girl dating him. I did. I was like, this is weird. He was so rough. Like on the date, like I asked him to come pick me up. He got upset. He's like, what do you mean, huh? I'm gonna come pick you up. You tell me where you live. You gotta be specific. I got a nice car and shit. Police could pull me over, or you could fucking walk.
I was like, oh my God, are you serious? Walk, like, why would I do that? I'm not a walker. And like, why are you so angry? Where does that come from? Where does it come from? And the police are here to protect you.
Thank you, that joke doesn't always work. Thank you for getting that. Some people are laughing, some people are like, yes, the police are here to protect you. I had a girl one time get upset with me about that joke. She's like, we don't talk like that. Yeah, you do. She's like, no, we don't. And besides, that joke's like racist. Slightly. Oh, I do that voice so well. Because it's mine.